Word has spread that I'm in town and the dining room is full. We're all having the same five-course set menu cooked in the inn's tiny kitchen.
It's a shrimp cocktail to start you off.
Thank you. That's gnarly. That's ghastly. Wow. What, the watery bits? What's that bit there?
That's probably the tomato juice. Unless it's condensation from the shrimp.
Condensation? Was it frozen?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they're warm. That's a sad-looking shrimp. That's not a good start.
Okay. I will take that for you.
And everyone else seems to be hating it too.
How can you fuck up a shrimp cocktail?
Okay, here's Gordon's.
Pecan crusted salmon.
Is it fresh salmon?
Frozen.
Frozen. That has to be the saddest looking plate of salmon anywhere in North America tonight. The seasoning is dreadful. It's very dry.
Would you like me to take it for you?
Yes, please.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll take care of it.
Tastes great to me.
I'm gonna kill him.
I just want Gordon to take a long walk off a short pier. I want him to fall into a very deep pit so he can't get out.
This is pathetic. Can John cook anything?
Can he cook an egg?
He can cook an egg.
Could you ask him just to boil me an egg?
Sure thing.
A soft-boiled egg.
He can't possibly mess up a soft-boiled egg, can he?
Soft-boiled egg for Gordon.
Okay, what?
Egg? Soft-boiled egg.
What?
I'm just like going, wow.
No egg cup.
No.
I'll make my own egg cup. Fucking hell's bells.
Oh, it's raw. Is this really happening?
He can't even boil a fucking egg.
Fucking thing's still got feathers on it.
Could have probably cooked out another 2 minutes.
I'm absolutely ready to boot Gordon Ramsay out of my inn.
Fire away, buddy.
Are you having a laugh at your family's expense?
No.
Big tall hat, big jacket, and you can't boil a fucking egg.
You want a fried egg? You want French toast, too? How about some pancakes?
What the fuck are you doing? You don't care, do you?
I do care.
You're a fucking joke.
Those are what we refer to as fighting words. Gutsy thing to do, especially in a kitchen full of sharp knives.
It has never been a joke for me, ever.
Come play at my school. I'm the headmaster. You're acting like an absolute idiot.
No, but you're in my house.
That's right. I'm disgusted at your performance. Your big problem is you can't handle the truth. You don't like hearing it.
You don't even know me. You know,
it's a joke. Think about your wife. You're in to $1.1 million of debt. You're forcing her to live in hell. She's telling me that. Just think of the last 13 years of what you've fucking done. And not to you, to everybody else standing behind you.
I'm tired of hearing that. I don't need it anymore. Screw it. I really don't care if he leaves.
Fuck, man.